you as the GM?
It doesn't impact me at all. I understand the fans' frustration. We have high expectations as well, and we haven't met them. So I totally get it. When you're a GM, you know what you're signing up for. We work in the public eye, and they pay good money to come to the rink, and they certainly have the right to chant and say whatever they choose. So it's not going to affect anything I do or don't do. I've been, since I was 22 and became in the league, criticism is part of the business, and you have to handle it, you have to deal with it.
Ron?